Prepare a procedure trolley with Safe-T-Centesis catheter, flutter valve, and the contents of the pneumothorax chest drain insertion pack. The catheter will be inserted at the 4th or 5th intercostal space anterior axillary line. Assemble the intercostal catheter. Remove the protective sheath and spacer. Thread the introducer needle through the catheter. Make sure the introducer needle locks firmly with the threaded valve hub. Test the colour change indicator. Position the infant supine with the affected hemithorax elevated and the arm extended. Prep the skin around the intended insertion site and drape with a fenestrated clear plastic sheet. Use appropriate local anesthetic and allow time for it to take effect. Make a short incision parallel to the ribs. Hold the catheter assembly mechanism firmly to prevent uncoupling, and with your other hand, grip the catheter near the tip and advance anteromedially through the incision site. The indicator will change to red when cutting through the intercostal space and back to white when the tip is within the pleural space. Advance the catheter over the needle to a depth of 5 to 6 centimeters. Remove the introducer needle. Attach the flutter valve to the three-way tap. The blue end is the patient's side. A tegaderm patch protects and secures the catheter.